Hi there and welcome back. Dan again from Clean Guru. Today, the line is, everything doesn't have to be a confrontation. That line was said to me once by a boss years and years ago. And what he was trying to tell me was that when it comes to HR, personnel, and you're dealing with all of your employees, he said, you know, it's tempting sometimes to get too formal about it and wait too long and then want to make sure you sit down with them and write it all up. And he said, sometimes that's a temptation, but really, he said, remember, everything doesn't have to be a confrontation. And I think those are really good words of advice, particularly when it comes to the cleaning business. Let me tell you a parallel real quick. Inspections. There's nothing wrong with monthly or quarterly formal inspections. I guess that's fine. There's a place for that. But on the other hand, there's a place, I think, a really big place for very informal and very frequent inspections. That nature of that. And why is that? Well, it's because the nature of cleaning is always changing. And if you wait too long for inspections, you really miss the advantage of maybe checking nightly certain things. It's just a great thing. Informal and frequent for inspections is a nice tool. And the parallel in HR is this. Again, maybe more frequently talking to folks when you see that there's a problem and more informally. So more frequent and more informally, just like inspections. Well, why is that? Well, there's a lot of advantages to that. Rather than kind of wait for the big sit down or review with somebody or a corrective interview, it's kind of a better idea in many times to take things really more, a little bit more informally. If you see something is going wrong, someone's doing something wrong, just take a minute to go up to them and talk about it and say, hey, you know, Steve, you know, I know we've trained and you've done a good job, but this is something that I can see you're doing and that's really not how we do it. Let me show you and from now on, let's do it this way. You can handle it, what do they say, right? Nip it in the bud. Well, in many ways, that's what we're talking about. Plus, the other thing is, if you ignore the problem or maybe you're afraid to confront the problem and then you wait and you wait and you see more and more examples, sometimes you get yourself really worked up and you're more upset than really what the situation calls for. So if we more frequently and more informally, everything doesn't have to be a big confrontation, just going up to someone and kind of redirecting them as to what maybe is going wrong and what you need to have done. And a little bit better strategy, something to think about. And by the way, there's always time for formal write-ups and corrective interviews and documentation for HR if it comes to that. But it's a good strategy to also use as well. Hope that helps. Until next time, remember that you can do this. You really can.